Milwaukee.
Representing from
Los Angeles,
Vegas, San Diego,
Phoenix, Sacramento.
We're spread out a lot from far away, but then when we meet up, man, we like to celebrate.
How you doing?
We'll throw barbecues, we'll hang out, do family functions.
Get in the Fresno.
We all train separately, you know what I mean? Like, we all work on our craft on our own.
It's definitely hard for us to meet up, but honestly, like, we knew each other at one point in time of our lives where we were all together. And through them, we just always shared a special bond with each other.
As a crew, we like to wear masks. That helps our audience see the way that we articulate the music. If you think of it like a marionette, when the music comes on, that makes us move.
And last week, the group Synchronicity impressed JC.
Highlighted each person in a great way that didn't take away from the group, so I really, really like that.
When people ask me if we were about to win this, you know what I
the
say?
Energy.
I say, y'all!
Since they live all over the Southwest, group rehearsal time is rare.
Finally, we're in a good freaking spot to rehearse, dog.
None of us have really had formal training. We never really grew up in a dance studio.
Rehearsal is a very serious time for us.
The man got the guns.
We may be goofing off a lot, but when we get up on that stage, you know, we're here to represent.
With no clear leader and a lack of focus, have the Jabberwockies done enough to prepare?
If you can believe it and conceive it, you can achieve it.
Period.
Now performing to their own master mix of Apologize by Timbaland, featuring One Republic, it's Jabberwockies.
Everything is just perfect, just beautiful. Like, the way I use the music is just insane. I can't get enough of it. Sometimes I watch stuff and I get bored with it. Never get bored. The way y'all did the fallout at the end and fell to the floor, the way you beat down his body, like, that's precision. I call y'all the dance group of Boyz II Men. If y'all was a singing group, y'all be called Boyz II Men because y'all be hitting every note. I love it.
Bill Mama.
I love the fellas. I definitely love the fellas. The goofing around definitely shows a sense of humor in your group. It's like we goof around a lot at practice or whatever, but that's what makes you the best at what you do. It shows your personality. I love it.
JC.
Here's the thing that I noticed. You guys took a chance doing a slow song. And so I respect that a lot because it is a scary thing to take on and to entertain, you know, a bunch of people here. I think it paid off. I also think that your choreography told a story, and I had fun.
All right, to vote for Jabberwockies at the end of the night, you'll be able to call, text, or vote online at dancecrew.mtv.com. Remember, voting begins at the end of the show. Thank you, Jabberwockies.